here in Atlanta. God damn, Atlanta. Look at you motherfuckers. God damn it. I don't know what the... I don't know whether to cry or just get fucked up. So I'm gonna do a combination of both a little bit later. What a beautiful motherfucking place. I wanna thank all the hairstylists in Atlanta. It's 9 million of you motherfuckers. Thank you. One more of you bitches has to do my goddamn hair. Fuck no. Y'all fuck that. Saying stupid shit to a nigga talking about, no, nigga, your hair retain heat. Bitch, what the fuck? I done had this hair all day, bitch. It ain't burned me yet. The fuck is you talking about? Ain't nothing like Atlanta. I don't give a fuck what a nigga say. Nothing like Atlanta. It's so many... God damn! It's so many fine bitches in Atlanta make a nigga have a nervous breakdown. Now, shimmin' or not, y'all should've bought a Honda. Please don't get angry, lady. I'm only calling you bitches because I don't know your names individually. Holler if you hear me now. Let's not get sensitive this evening. Let's not... Life is too motherfucking short. I am happy than a motherfucker to be here. Ain't nothing like Atlanta. You don't know what the fuck you gonna get. This is the most nastiest, dirtiest, ugliest, most beautiful, wonderful place in all of America. You could get all your dreams could come true at Magic City, or you could get killed at a stoplight, nigga. You never fucking know. It can happen right here, nigga. You don't know what to tell Jesus. You just, Jesus, I don't know that. The nigga looked at me, I looked back, that was it, Jesus, I'm here now. Life is fucking short. Stop being ungrateful about your motherfucking life. You gotta learn to be grateful. If God done bless you in a Chrysler 300, be happy you got a Chrysler 300. Stop walking around talking shit, talking about, nigga, I got it because it looked just like a Phantom. No, nigga. It looked like a Chrysler 300. The fucked up part is it do look like a Phantom until a Phantom pull up. Then you just in that motherfucker. Just... This is bullshit. I don't even want to be on this street, nigga. I don't even want... I'm saying is you got to be grateful about your motherfucking life. Ladies, you need to understand that as long as you got a vagina, you run the entire motherfucking universe. That's the way it is. You need to understand that. The only niggas that don't agree is homosexuals, and we wasn't talking to y'all. This ain't your part of the show right now. Ladies, I'm telling you, you got to be the shit to you. Stop waiting on a nigga to verify whether you the shit or not. Bitch, if you the shit, you the motherfucking shit. We tired of y'all getting with us and blaming us for shit we ain't even in control of. You done got with a nigga, now you talking about, you fucked up my self-esteem. Bitch, it's called self-esteem. It's esteem of your motherfucking self, bitch. How the fuck can I fuck up how you feel about you, simple bitch? I'm just saying, ladies, stop tripping on shit that don't even motherfucking matter. Never in the history of niggerdom has a nigga... Never in the history of niggerdom has a nigga been getting ready to have sex with a woman and changed his mind because her fingernails and toenails didn't match. Not never. Not never. Never has a nigga been putting a condom on and went, bitch, is that plum and red? I can't even do it, bitch. I'm out of here. I can't even do it. Just saying, ladies, stop worrying about shit that don't matter. Some of y'all done had some babies, now you got some stretch marks, you walking around the house bitter, blaming the baby, showing the baby your high school picture, talking about, look what you did to me. Fuck that. If your man got a problem with your stretch marks, I suggest you stop fucking with bitch niggas. That's what I say. That's what I say. I think I speak for all real niggas in attendance today when I say we ain't got time to worry about no shit like stretch marks. We know they either came from one of two things. Nigga, either you was big and got small, or you was small and got big. Either way, we fucking. Either way. Shit. Ladies, on the other hand, if you 25 years or older and you still walking around talking about niggas ain't shit, you need to get a handle on your motherfucking life and take some responsibility, bitch. What you mean to say is all the niggas you fuck with ain't shit. You need to figure out what it is about your pussy that keep attracting ain't shit niggas. It's your own personal business. I'm just saying life is short. To my niggas, I know you gotta be hard. A black man in America, you gotta be a hard motherfucker, but we all know niggas that's hard all the motherfucking time. You can't forget to enjoy your goddamn life. We all know niggas that's hard at 7 o'clock in the motherfucking morning. You like, nigga, wait a minute, nigga. You angry at breakfast, nigga? You gangbanging on bacon, nigga? This is... I know 50 Cent done made it real cool to be shot. Let me just say, I've been shot before. Ain't shit cool about it. When I got shot, ain't no bitches come out, ain't no music play, nothing. The fuck the park, when I got shot, I wasn't even in the altercation. I'm outside the club watching some other niggas. Look at these crazy niggas. Oh, shit, that nigga got a gun, nigga. It's better be good. Bam! Wait a minute, Jesus! Pimp down! Pimp 32, bitch! Get the trunk! This is bullshit. I done got blood in my perm, nigga. I'm finna black out. All I'm saying, you gotta enjoy your motherfucking life. That's all the fuck I'm saying. Enjoy your goddamn life. Life is fucking short. Enjoy that shit. Some of y'all just need to smoke some weed and see if it don't help the quality of your motherfucking life. I know, I see some of y'all. Look, I understand. If you ain't smoking weed because you got a good job, then by all means, make your paper, boo-boo. But if you ain't got no job and you not smoking weed, I don't know what the fuck you are doing with your life. I really don't. I really don't. Don't give me that shit about it's a drug. It ain't no motherfucking drug. I done the research. It's just a plant. It just grow like that. And if you should happen to set it on fire, there are some effects. But that's not the same as drugs. Drugs, you got to do shit to it chemically. You got to add baking soda, water, stir it up. I don't know the recipe. I'm just saying. It's some shit you got to do to it. Well, why the fuck is it illegal? I don't know. Aspirin is perfectly legal, but if you take 13 of them motherfuckers, it'll be your last headache. Long as you've been living, you ain't never heard of a motherfucker overdose on marijuana. You might have thought that nigga was dead. He ain't dead. He gonna wake up in 30 minutes, hungry enough to eat up everything in your house. That's the side effects. Hungry, happy, sleepy. That's it. I'm just saying. If your life is fucked up, you need weed. Weed is put on this earth for niggas on the struggle, niggas on the grind. There is a chemical in weed that's called fucking. And if you could just get that in your system, it could change your life. Some of y'all be crying about bills you can't pay. Just, I don't know what I'ma do about this light bill. They want the whole thing. They don't want a piece of it, a deposit. Just hit the blunt one time and see if it don't change your perception of what's important in your life. You just, I don't know what I'ma do about this life. Fuck them goddamn lights. I got 12 candles. I've been waiting to burn them bitches. Had to be careful, though. Had to be careful, because weed is getting stronger every 2 weeks. And these niggas ain't sending out memos or bulletins or nothing. The shit just strong for no reason. And these niggas that sell the weed be happy than a motherfucker to tell you how much stronger this shit is than the last shit. Just soon as they see you, just nigga. You remember that shit I gave you last week, nigga? It's nothing, nigga. It's nothing. This shit right here, nigga. Right here. This shit here, nigga. Always have some fucked up name. It's cryptochronicuna like, nigga. Always have some fucked up ass name. Like, nigga, this shit here, niggas. This shit's called death, nigga. Like, nigga, that don't even sound attractive. What the? You mean I'm gonna hit it and die, nigga? Is that what? No, nigga, not death, nigga, death. You hit this shit twice, nigga, you can't hear shit.